You have to put up with me then, I'm sorry. So it is. Deep down in Louisiana, across the New Orleans, way across the woods, but the evergreens, there stood a log cabin made of wood. We lived a country boy named Johnny B. Good, who never learned to read or write so well, but he could play the guitar just like ringing the bell. Go, 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 Johnny, go, go. Go, Johnny, go, go. Go, Johnny, go, go. Go, Johnny, go, go. Johnny B. Good. He used to carry that guitar in a gunny sack, sit beneath the tree by the railroad track. Oh, engineer sitting in the shade, charming to the rhythm that the drivers made. The people passing by would stop and say, oh, my little country boy, sure play. Go, 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 Johnny, go, go. Go, Johnny, go, go. Johnny B. Around to hear you play music while the sun goes down, and maybe someday your name will be in light, seeing Johnny B. Good tonight. Go, 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 Johnny, go, 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 Johnny, go, 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 Johnny, go, go, Johnny B. Good. That's all you gotta do, give us a song. Lovely. Oh, thank you very much.